Hello, this is Dr. Vinay. So I've just made a scrubbing video. Now I'll show you how to wear a proceed further from there. Okay, so my hands are still wet, they're scrubbed. Now I request my assistant to open up the bin, please. Yeah, now I take an autoclave towel, I divide it into two. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you don't want to go up to your elbows, but you don't want to touch any surface twice. Now this is important to minimize infection. Okay, surgical site infection from the surgeon's side. Now I would request my assistant to spray some spirit on my hands. Again, you don't want your hands to be soaked in spirit. Yes, please. Okay, the spray bottle is even better. That's fine. Now the gloves.
Please fit.
It's okay. It's here. Are you keep the camera away. Take it. Okay. Now this has already been torn over here just for the sake of understanding, because I have an assistant who's holding the camera. So this has been torn by an assistant in such a way that he doesn't touch inside. Now I've taken a glove over here, and you want to make sure that all the doors, windows, fans, ACs, if there are any, have to be off. Otherwise what's going to happen is it's going to fly away and your sepsis is going to go really bad. So we don't want that to happen. So I've opened up, I press this line so that it doesn't go back. I don't touch the table, I don't touch the glass, and I just place my fingers on the wrapper over here. If you're a right-handed surgeon, it's easy for you to wear the left-hand gloves first. What I do is I hold the cuff very carefully. I would like you to focus where exactly I'm holding it. Please come close. Over here. Okay. I introduce my fingers inside. Make sure all the fingers enter the compartments which are meant for them, or sections. And then without tearing the gloves, you want to pull them back. Like this. Okay. Now this hand goes inside the cuff. Like this. Okay. Now index finger is on the index finger. Little finger is on the little finger. And then the thumb is the easiest finger to enter, and then this is your posture. You don't want your hands below your elbows, you don't want to come too close to yourself, at the same time you don't want to be above your head, and this is what you would do. And this is Dr. Vinay, this is India, Dressa, this is for you and all my vets in Tanzania. I wish you all the best for a surgical training course. Dressa is a very good friend of mine and very dear colleague, and she is a very good teacher. And I hope you have a good time. Any difficulty, any doubts, I'm always available. I might not be there present physically with you, but I wish you really all the best. This is Dr. Vinay from India signing out for now. Thank you so much.